Ali and the Torch. Ali is 9 years old. Mr. Khan is Ali's father. He is a guard at the store. One evening, Mr. Khan finished his dinner. He put on his shirt. He said goodbye to Mrs. Khan and Ali. Then he went outside and got on his bicycle. Mr. Khan cycled down the road. Ali waved and shouted, "Goodbye, Papa!" Suddenly, Ali saw his father's torch on a table. Ali picked up the torch. He ran outside. He jumped on his bicycle and raced down the road to the store. It was